Yeah, I get it, I understand, it's fine. It's totally understandable feeling an instant connection or attraction to someone or wanting the affection of a partner, I get it, I understand. I wonder what the uncertainty feels like, constantly walking the fine line of infatuation. We seem to give so much care and attention to perfect strangers, actively helping them indulge in their own narcissism, assembling in masses to fall prey to the beck and call of the people we consider amongst the beautiful, the cool, the interesting. All the attention might be what fuels the insecurity. So many longing to give you some kind of feeling, physical, emotional, mental, anything. You always seem to make the wrong choices. Why are you so afraid of being alone?
Geloof je in de maanlanding? Geloof je in 1984? Geloof jij in het NOS-journaal?
Ik wil eigenlijk iets zeggen over polarisatie. Want polarisatie is op dit moment ontzettend aan...
Hij had het over jou. Uit jou schijnt licht. Jij, koningin van de Serengeti. Prachtige. Afrikaanse vrouw.
Let up your whole world to play. Your competition's running down the bike in skirt. Skirt! Ain't nothing bike in skirt. Spark up the herbs.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North.
Because we've got an expert from the suit, and he's just milked it. Bada. He'll get away.
Number one, step forward.
What?
In English, please. In English. Number four, step forward.
It was bullshit. The whole rap was a setup.
No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived.
keer hard werken, niet genoeg. Twee keer hard werken, nooit goed. Het is nooit goed.
Keep on falling in love again. This time it's not my fault. I'm falling in love again. But it's your friend that turns me on.
Okay, cool.